So anyway, like I said, the it's all packed here, all the bookstores packed away, it's ready to go. I put it all in boxes. The business is in my father's name, it's not in my name, I don't have any claim to it. The my coloring books also. It's all my father's name. He can have all of that as his name. That's fine. He's the boss of that, isn't he? So what next, you know? Anyway, so what? There was something for me to say. Well, anyway, I guess so. If that's the way people are, again, with their children, you know, they just prefer the same setup that they had. Well, I don't know. I guess I believe full-heartedly in abortion. Why would you want to have children? Just to have a remake of your own cruel? I don't know. No funny today. I'm not having funny. Just trying to kill my Lucille Ball here. My Lucille Ball line. I'm trying to kill it off, huh? Maybe that's the whole entire point. No. I don't want that. You know, I don't want humor. Anyway. Like I think I said in that last video, but I didn't upload it. It was just terrible. I couldn't, it was something about, yeah, the better way was the water. The better way was the water, just because of the sharks, you know. Just, it's cleaner, you don't have to pay the crematory service, and yeah, you know. It's just not as messy. So yeah, so I'm an advocate for sharks in the water. Even near large cities. That's okay also. Yeah. So, I guess so. But that was for me, you know, that was my preference a long time ago, and I guess it still remains as the way to go. I mean, I think they want like $3,000 to $8,000, and it's just like such a burden, isn't it? It's just better to have like 1,000 fat sharks out there, or thin sharks just ready, you know, for more and more corpses. Maybe that's it. Maybe that's the business idea. Raise some sharks. And I don't know, could be a pay-in service. You pay just a little bit, $500, haul you out there, and you're just, shark meat, shark fed to the sharks. What do you call it? Shark fodder. Fodder for the sharks. Yeah, even that's a business. I don't want to get involved in a business. Anyway, congratulations to my father. Now he's a proud owner of all of these books that are packed up, ready for, I don't know, to go where, I don't know. All the inventory, past year of work, it's all his, it's all his. And then, what else? What else is all his? Oh, yeah, he can have all of my coloring book, status also. And like I said, I removed my resume, so there, so that'll be that. Because I actually don't need a resume, like I said. Destructionist list. I have a long one. Long destructionist list. Brothers, spouses of the brothers, parent, cousins, aunts, and uncle. So that's it. I have a destructionist list also. And, well, so I guess this is the age of what the allowability of an old man to drive his children, or at least one of them, since you all are so adept at everything, drive at least one of them to suicide. But he's coaxed by you guys. He's coaxed. He's manipulated by you guys. I don't feel he's doing this all on his own volition. Too bad you all just have this, complete, I don't know, problem with my existence.